Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, MarMasterFifi6, and today we're gonna save Paula because she got taken. Oh, there she is. Paula. Oh, it's Thanos. Quahaha. Stick around. Her life force is strong. She'll. Hey, what the? Idiot, stop it. Where am I? You can move? We can too. Look, he sent her some power. Who does he think he's toying with? I grow tired of you. Vampire, take him. No, we want to fight Thanos. Not some bat thing. That doesn't look like a vampire at all. What do I know? What is he weak to? Oh, why can't you use magic? Oh, she's getting absorbed. Alright, now use, that. Oh, we don't have that magic. Just have to deal with it. Use fire. When all else fails, use fire. Yeah, that kind of worked. Who needs Lumina's magic, am I right? What's going on? Oh. Ouch. Luke, use... Exploder. Ooh, 209 damage. Ouch. Oh, Paula's almost dead. Nice. Still hit him even though you're off screen. Wow, you would. Would step on Paula even though she's unconscious. Ouch. Okay. Ow. Wait, why can't I go? Oh yeah, Luke. Sleep ring. That's a move. Oh, he's eating me. So, do that. And also, do that. Ah, stop eating me. Okay, good. Okay. Ouch. No, he's automatic. No, stop being Luke. Okay. There hasn't been much commentary in this episode, but it's fine. I mean, all we're doing is just fighting some dumb-looking vampire. What's he doing? Oh, he's sleep-bringing Luke again. Okay. This calls for some chocolate. And also, fairy walnut. So hopefully there's not, like, another boss or whatever. Because that would take forever, and I just want to, you know, leave this dungeon. I'm gonna be surprised if I'm not supposed to be here yet. But that just makes it more of an accomplishment. How much HP does he have left? Let's find out. It's 324. Alright, let's change that. Let's just keep spamming it. Dang it. Actually, wait. Does Paul have fire magic? Not that. Blaze wall. I said blaze wall. Yes. I don't think I've hit it once. Fire bouquet. I only did 36. Final. Restore Luke's magic. Is the real way to go. Yay! We did it. It only took 9 minutes. Alright, that was a really long dungeon, but Boomerang's Orb. What's going on? Where's Deluc? Deluc. Deluc. Paula, let's go. Yeah, I agree. I'm okay, I'll find him. I'm sure. Leave. Okay, let's just head back to town. Da 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 da. Where's the inn at? Is it over here? Yeah, there it is. Alright, looks like we're gonna end off things off here. And in the next episode, I don't know what we'll do. Guess we could go try to find Lumina's magic or whatever. Wait, I need to do one thing. Come on, let's go. We need to buy back our items. Because that dungeon took, like, all of them. That's not it. It's over here. Yeah, it's this one. Okay, buy some chocolate. Alright, in the next episode of Secret Mana, I already said this, so we just buy, I guess.